I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Jess, and you're watching BDTV for September 14th, 2023. Hispanic Heritage Month is celebrated annually from September 15th through October 15th. Hispanic Heritage Month 2023 celebrated prosperity, power, and progress. Go to the link below for resources that explain the origin of Hispanic Heritage Month. Coming up on today's show is emailing and don't skip.
That's the way every day goes. Every time we've no control. If the sky is pink and white, if the ground is black and yellow, it's the same way you showed me. Nod my head, don't close my eyes. Halfway on a slow move. It's the same way you showed me. If you could fly, then you'd feel south. Up north, it's getting cold soon. The way it is, we're on land. So I'm someone to hold true. Keep you cool when it's still alive. Won't let you down when it's all ruined. Just the same way you showed me.
I'm Riley.
And I'm Ateria.
Let's get into the announcements.
Students, remember to check your email every day. You may receive important news through your school email.
The September Scholarship Bulletin is out now. If you have any questions, see Ms. Bachman.
You must wear your student IDs. Make sure your ID number is correct on the back.
Senior portrait retakes or initial pictures will be taken this Friday, September 15th.
There is a mandatory debate meeting in Mrs. Zimmerman's room after school on Monday, September 18th. If you are planning to attend the Incubate Debate Tournament at Florida Southern on Saturday, September 30th, you need to see Mrs. Zimmerman to make sure you are on the list as registration closes this Friday.
Do you know what's coming soon?
Hispanic Heritage Month is celebrated from September 15th to October 15th each year. This is a time for us to recognize the influence of Hispanic and Latino culture, traditions, history, and achievements in the United States. The day of September 15th is significant because it marks the independence of many Latin American countries, such as Nicaragua, Honduras, Guatemala, El Salvador, and Costa Rica. Some ways that you and your family can celebrate this month is by enjoying Latin American food dishes and playing some fun games like Mexico's version of bingo called Lotería. Hispanic Heritage Month has a lot of influence on each and every single one of us. Our current serving senior senator here in Florida is Marco Rubio, who's from Cuban descent. I'm Milo with BDTV. Join me in celebrating this Hispanic Heritage Month.
I'm sure girls soccer can't wait for Hispanic Heritage Month.
Winter Haven High School girls soccer tryouts and preseason training is coming up. Preseason training is from 4:30 to 5:45 at Denison Stadium every Monday and Thursday, starting September 25th and ending October 12th. Wear sneakers.
Tryouts are from 4:30 to 7 at Polk State. Tryouts start Monday, October 16th through Friday, October 20th. Wear cleats and shin guards.
Text at WHHSGIRL to 81010 to receive reminders through the Remind app or go to the link below. If you have any questions, contact Coach Josh or Coach Bob for varsity. For JV, Coach Andrew.
Do you know how to write a proper email?
This email is absolutely unacceptable. Nothing about it is right. Ugh.
What did I do wrong? I wonder how I can fix this. What's this little thing?
Stop right there. That's not how you write an email. Let's fix it. This right here is incorrect. Make sure you always send the email to the right address. This right here is where your subject belongs. Make sure it's short and to the point. We'll name this one Schedule Change. Text talk should never be used in emails. Another way to make this email even better is by using less exclamation marks and being more precise with your point. Instead of this, we're going to say, Dear Guidance Counselor, I would prefer to be switched out of my first period class into an elective. Please let me know if this is possible. Finally, we can close up the email properly and send it.
I bet girls lacrosse knows how to write an email.
There's a girls lacrosse interest meeting next Monday, September 18th at 3 p.m. in room 35209. Contact Coach Neve at the email or number below if you have any questions.
Congratulations to our boys and girls cross-country team, who participated in the Frostproof Invitational this past weekend. The boys team placed second in the varsity race, led by AJ Wilson, Enrique Varsius, Julius Garcia, Max De La Cruz, and Logan Grazier.
Our girls team placed first in the JV race with four runners medaling in the top 10. The race was led by Ellie Narosi, Vera Felicia Nuez, Ryan White, and Sarah Dislabora.
Painting a parking spot is available for seniors, teachers, and staff. Forms are available with Ms. Bachman. Seniors must have a parking decal and no obligations. The price for seniors is $40. The price for teachers and staff is $20. Payment is due by September 18th. Painting spots is scheduled for Friday, September 22nd and Saturday the 30th.
Meat sticks are on sale 2 for $3 after school in front of the Ag building, Tuesdays and Thursdays. They are sold in Mrs. Garcia's classroom. Support FFA and the Winter Haven High School Agriculture Program.
I bet Miss Garcia never skips class.
We got a new mission for you guys. We got two people skipping. Okay. Here are the case files.
You kidding me? Is this all you got for us?
Not answering any questions. Just get to it.
Okay, whatever. All right, the case leads us to the friend of our first skipper.
Perfect. Let's go question her.
It says on file here that you're good friends with the skipper that we're looking for. Do you know anything about that?
Maybe he's in PE. I don't know.
Is he really in PE? I want you to tell me where he actually is.
Okay. I was lying, but I don't know. He could be in the bathroom. Maybe he's in his favorite teacher's class, which is Mr. Brogan's room, but I don't know. He could be in Ms. Mizell's room, but he usually is in building one, so you should probably check there.
Hey, get back here.
All right, so we found the first skipper.
Now let's find the next skipper. I'll ask his friend.
I heard you're familiar with someone who's skipping.
What?
Do you know where he's located?
No.
I think you're lying.
All right, fine. Sometimes he's in the bathroom, but that's all I know.
Thanks for helping him.
There you are.
Dang it.
We're taking to the den.
All right, good job, guys, on catching those skippers.
Thank you. If you ever need anything again, you can always count on us too. We're the best in the business.
Yeah, well, y'all better get back to work.
Don't skip out on painting a parking spot. The senior class is looking for students to help teachers paint their parking spots for the senior class fundraiser. See Mrs. Bachman for more information. Seniors, you can purchase the class of 2024 shirt or hoodie. The last day to order is today. That's all we have for you today, Winter Haven. I'm Sophie with BDTV. Have a great day. Stay tuned to vote for freshman council.
That you